Let's go.
I got a vision I see in my head, a melody buried deep into my soul. They call us crazy, we cutting the edge. Decided our stories are gonna be told. Break the rules, break the law. This is the moment we change it all. Yeah, greatness. Yeah, it feels like greatness. Legendary in the making. Reach out and we take it. About to emerge, we on the verge. And it feels like greatness.
As we get primed for Survivor Series War Games this Saturday, welcome to Monday Night Raw. The prize fighter is back on Raw.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kevin Owens!
The look on the face of Kevin Owens is a familiar one. It is the look of that of a man prepared for battle.
This past Friday night on SmackDown, it all kicked off between the Brawling Brutes and the Bloodline. And with the War Games match on the horizon, the big question was, who would join the Brutes and Drew McIntyre? And look who stepped up at the perfect time. Kevin Owens with one hell of a comeback.
A long-time rival turned unlikely savior, KO, would stand face-to-face with the head of the table, and fireworks would ensue.
Lots of history between KO and Roman Reigns, but look at this. Best friends, face to face, Owens distracted, Superman pushed by Reigns.
But before Reigns could slam the door, Owens would deliver a cathartic stunner to his longtime rival, the head of the table. And Kevin Owens' motivations became clear.
Really does whet the appetite. Get ready for an all-out war when the Bloodline takes on a motivated team of Sheamus, Butch, Ridge, Drew McIntyre, and the recently recruited Kevin Owens. Every single one of them has an axe to grind with the Bloodline and Roman Reigns. Let's go to war on Saturday.
This past Friday night on SmackDown, I joined the War Games match as the fifth man against the Bloodline. And I did that for a very good reason. I did that because of one specific person on that other team. And I'm not talking about Sami Zayn. See, because even with everything we've been through, I still consider Sami like a brother. And whatever he's got going on right now is his problem. No, the person I'm talking about, the person I'm coming to Survivor Series for, is Roman Reigns. Roman, it's been 2 long years since you and I faced each other in this ring, and this Saturday, I'm coming to remind you just who the hell I am. I am Kevin Owens. I am the guy who took you to the limit, not once, not twice, but 3 times. I'm the guy who, if it wasn't for your Bloodline, would have ended that history-making title reign of yours before it even started. And I'm the guy that's coming to War Games to take out your entire Bloodline so that the next time I get a shot at you, there's nothing stopping me from being the guy that kicks your ass and takes your title.
Thank you.
But now, last Friday night, I got to go to SmackDown because I was extended an invitation by some guys, and I figured how rude would I be not to return the favor. So guess what? Tonight, I didn't come alone.
KO brought the heavy artillery to Monday Night Raw. The Celtic Warrior Sheamus, Ridge Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes, who will join forces with KO this Saturday, are in the house.
And it's not just the Brawling Brutes. The Scottish Warrior's here too. And look where they're coming from. Is this a message for Saturday? Expect the unexpected when it comes to the Brutes and Drew McIntyre.
I think everyone knows exactly what to expect Saturday, KP. I think all five members of each team are fully prepared to stand face to face with the other side and beat the living hell out of each other. But before we get there this Friday at SmackDown, we will find out which team will gain the advantage at Survivor Series in the War Games match.
A match all about that crucial numerical advantage come Saturday's War Games.
McIntyre and Sheamus will join forces to battle the Usos. The winning team will secure the advantage, the numbers advantage, in the War Games match.
You smell that, lads, do you? There's a banger cooking in the stove, because this Saturday night is going to be one of the most painstaking, unforgiving, career-altering matches in the history of the WWE. Because this Saturday night it's War Games! The last Friday night, I told that Muppet Sam Zane that when he found out who the fifth member was, the fifth Beatle was, that he'd crap his oozy little pants. And now we all know that fifth member is none other than the prize fighter, KO!
You know, honestly, I don't remember a time when Roman Reigns and the Bloodline weren't holding the top titles in WWE hostage, abusing their power, abusing the numbers game. Well, this Saturday, all of that is going to change. You're looking at five lads that want to rip apart the Bloodline. Five lads that are ready to walk into hell with a smile on their face. Two rings, two cages, no bleeding rules. Everybody, are you ready for a war?